My name is Ibrahima Kone. I'm a migrant from Libya. I came in Guinea with nothing. I was homeless. Right now, I'm able to have a home. I'm able to maintain myself. I make 30 pairs of these shoes every blessed day. I supply people from different parts of Guinea. They said that they love the work. These shoes is the most famous shoe right now in Conakry. That everybody love it. If you walk on the street of Conakry right now, 25% young girls you see have their shoes on their foot. I want to open a factory here to do this business, but it's little by little. I'm saving money to buy a machine. If I have my machine, I have my magazine, I'm able to work like 100 or 200 pairs per day. When I just came from Libya, I was frustrated. I left everything and go to Libya just because I want to go to Europe. I found a lot of problems and I'm back to my country where they gave me this business. And the business is really helping me. I help my mother, my little sister, little brother in the village. If I'm working sometime on the street, I see other guys who are not doing nothing. And I see myself who I was not doing nothing, but right now I'm doing something. All I do, I say Alhamdulillah because I didn't expect this.